more breaking news. Vice President Mike Pence just wrapped up several campaign stops in our area. Last week, we saw both President Donald Trump and Democratic presidential nominee Joe Biden.
And get used to seeing the candidates in and around Pittsburgh. They really need your votes. We have Team 11 coverage from the president's rally in Freedom. First, Channel 11's Joe Arena just spoke one-on-one with the VP about recent protests in Pittsburgh.
Yeah, that's right, Ryan. Moments after the Workers for Trump rally ended, we did speak one-on-one with the vice president about a lot of issues and in particular what happened over the weekend here in Pittsburgh. In particular, we asked the vice president about his thoughts on the disturbing protest that took place in downtown Pittsburgh over the weekend, where two elderly diners were harassed. This is something we've seen in other cities across the country. And we asked the vice president if the administration would like to see protesters like these prosecuted, and should the FBI be using more resources to go after them.
The American people want law and order. And whether it be the violent protests and the rioting that we've seen in cities around the country, the destruction of property, claiming lives, threatening and injuring law enforcement officers, or the kind of harassment that you saw in an outdoor restaurant at a McDonald's run with an African-American manager, all of this has just got to stop. And that's why the president and I have worked throughout the course of this administration to provide more resources for law enforcement, and we'll continue to do that.
Now, we should also point out that according to the U.S. Crisis Monitor report, 93% of protests across the country have been peaceful since they started this summer. Also tonight, coming up on 11 at 11, we're going to hear more from the vice president on how the progress of Operation Warp Speed is going, and in particular, his thoughts on a vaccine being available, and he's very optimistic about this, before the end of the year. We'll have that for you tonight on 11-11. In Freedom right now, Joe Arena, Channel 11 News.
Right, looking forward to that report. Thanks, Joe. Well, before his one-on-one interview with Joe Arena, the vice president made several stops in our area. Channel 11's Gabriella DeLuca continues our Team 11 coverage live in Freedom.
Lisa and Ryan, we just got off the shuttle from the Vice President Pence's event here, and you can see there are still crews wrapping up, cleaning up after the event. A couple of hundred people sat outside for hours to hear the Vice President address the crowd for 30 minutes. Part of the focus of Vice President's rally was clear from the sign that hung right over his head saying, jobs, jobs, jobs. Next to him, dozens of employees of Penn Energy Resources who are in support of the Trump administration. At one point, Vice President Pence criticized Democratic candidate Joe Biden on comments Pence claimed Biden made about ending fracking. The vice president said under another Trump presidency, that won't ever happen. Pence also talked about the job creation that he says the Trump administration is responsible for.
I mean, it's amazing to think that with less taxes, less regulation, more American energy, and fighting for free and fair trade, businesses large and small across this country created 7 million good-paying jobs.
I want you to keep in mind how hot it was today and frankly how hot it is still out here in Freedom. At one point, the event even ran out of water this afternoon. We did see medics help several people because it was just so hot out today. Reporting live in Freedom, Gabriella DeLuca, Channel 11 News.